Swing and a miss on the fastball at 98. And Bryce Harper's been tossed. He slams down his bat, gets in Chris Siegel's face, and now he's going to further demonstrate where the strike zone is.
Well, he knew that was going to happen. If he didn't drive that run in, he wasn't staying in this game. And he said that's twice, so there must have been a call earlier in the game.